Yeah, those are tuna.
We don't know it's sharks!
This is the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
Well, I just woke up and I went to cook some oatmeal. And I put all the contents into the pot, and then I realised that we don't have any gas. So that's what Raz is doing this morning. He's off to go find the propane, and I'm going to figure out what I'm going to do with this massive pot of milk and oatmeal. Yesterday afternoon, we had a fairly exciting time mooring here in a place called Endrakes, on the island of Mallorca, which is a part of Spain.
Elayna asked me to get some footage. Going to find some gas from somewhere. So this is it. First shop, they said no, try the hardware store. I said, are you sure? Because this is pretty heavy. And I'm at the ferreteria right now.
Successful?
No, I had to buy this little one to get us by, and some tools. So a little gas bottle and a crescent. And like a little pipe wrench cost me 100 euro.
Really?
Yeah.
The gas. Jeez.
Right.
My name is Connie.
Connie.
And this is Frank.
Connie and Frank, they're buying an Ultramar. Yes. So they saw us coming fast and they've like jumped on board and they're measuring stuff. Have already bought it, they're in the process of picking it up.
Yeah.
How excited
in general? 29.
Hull number 29.
What are you doing down there, Frank?
I prefer smaller tanks. I think there's no need, we are just two people, there's no need for 350 liters freshwater.
Fair enough.
And one more last measurement, your charge table. Because we would like to integrate.
Mi casa, su casa, amigo.
Lovely lunch, thank you so much. You just mix chili with hummus.
It's just how you do it.
If you guys want to jump in and hold onto a rope and go for a tow behind, we can easily do that right now.
We're actually going to go for a swim. We're going to hang a line off the back of the boat, and then Daniel saw a massive splash and we all thought they were sharks because they just look so huge.
And don't fall in. What is it, Riley? So glad we didn't go swimming.
Riley, don't jump in, are you crazy?
Yeah, I'm just gonna have a look.
Oh my god.
Careful, bud.
Oh my god, Riley.
Riley.
They are massive tuna.
We don't know it's sharks.
This is the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
There you go.
Riley.
So Riley's just loaded the gun and he's going in. Are they going, Rouse?
Yeah.
How Devo are you?
10 out of 10, Devo. I was just happy to see him, to be honest. Beasts. Absolute beasts.
Top 20 hit list blaring away from shore, we cruised into the pit of hell.
What's the depth?
Magaluf.
Start dropping it.
No wind and running out of daylight, we decided here was as good as any other place. We decided to take part in the cultural extravaganza that Magaluf had on offer.
The boys are staunching.
I'm alright.
Thank you. Do you like daiquiris?
Sometimes.
Yeah?
Sometimes.
Well, take a look. Thank you. Your inspiration of life. I love it. Wait, wait, wait. You got to pull it up high. I can't see your ponytail. You have to pull it up really high.
Riley, I'm about to pull your pose. That sexy catamaran.
Look at it. It's so sexy. My lens will not zoom in far enough, but there's a Vaga. We are anchored next to Coco Maluku, Pina Colada, and Mojito over in the back there.
Oh, we're gonna get pinged for pirated music. Sorry, BJM.
So we now keep the fruit net outside, and I just discovered an avocado has gone purple. I don't know what's going on. Can someone please let me know? It feels really nice. Smells really nice, but I am very curious to know why it's gone purple. Maybe it's a sunburnt avocado.
I went to this charter boat with a bunch of awesome French people and told them about sailing the Vagabonde, introduced them to the community. And they decided they're gonna get their 15 minutes of fame and jump off the mast. Cue the clip.
Yeah!
They were wondering how many views they're gonna get, and
well, we'll see.
Millions.
Good morning, all. We have just hoisted the mainsail, and we're heading out into the deep blue. And by deep, I mean like 30 meters. We've got 1 knot of wind right now, so yeah, I don't know how. It's gonna be a big day.
Exciting sail.
Yeah. We are going to...
We're going to... Las Isletas.
Oh yeah, we're going to stop off at Las Isletas.
Si.
For a swim. Check out the joint.
Mars on then also.
Yeah. Just like that, we picked up anchor and set off again. We continued on southeast. It was patrons of ours, Marissa and Will's last day with us on board. We anchored right in front of the big city of Palma to drop them off, with not too bad of a backdrop. Marissa and Will are just packing up their things, and I'm very tired. It's been very big 4 days, 5 days, ever since we left actually. What, 2 weeks since we set sail? We've been busy, busy. It's been good, but exhausting.
We came around to Palma to drop these guys off, and the wind has swung south, and obviously this is very unpleasant. Also, the anchor was dragging just a little bit before.
It's a weedy bottom.
It's something. It looks like it might be rocks, Elayna.
Yeah?
Oh, no, that's a man-made rock wall. I don't know. I'm not going to swim down there because it's gross.
And the marina costs 130 euro a night.
Yes, which is just ludicrous. We could round this point here, and the AIS might tell us if this beach over here is too crowded, which it was before, to anchor. And then we could either sail through the night somewhere, come back here and re-anchor, and let out our entire scope of chain, or bite the bullet and go into the marina. Don't know. We have a plethora of options. From Elaynas and my point of view, you guys and our crew that are the patrons, I mean, you're totally responsible for us being able to get this boat. So, thank you. And what do you think of it?
It's beautiful.
Yeah?
It's a gorgeous boat. Yeah.
Yeah, it's fantastic.
Have you enjoyed your time on board?
Yeah, it's
Have
been...
we been nice to you?
Most of the time.
Okay. Pretty vicious Uno players.
Yeah.
So we started getting into sailing a couple of years ago, and around that time we started watching sailing videos on YouTube, and you guys were among the early ones that we watched. I think you were in the Caribbean when we started watching, and then we kind of like watched the back episodes for the Atlantic crossing and all of that. So we've been on for a good while. You guys have been wonderful, great hosts. The boat is beautiful. It's been a pleasure being on board and meeting you in person. It's like you're so down to earth and just great people. And
yep.
This, you come across very similar to the way that you come across in the video, so very genuine, and it's been really nice spending time with you guys.
Aww, thank you! Alright, cheers.
That's
guys.
That's definitely going to get a gig, that bit.
Oh yeah. Well, thank you very much for the support, guys.
Thank you for making the videos.
Yeah, thank you for making the videos.
No worries.
Thank you guys for coming to the Northeast. Yeah, all good. We'd love to return some hospitality.
Oh, yeah.
Bye, thank you.
Bye, Riley.
See ya.
See you guys.
Quick thank you to Marissa and Will for your support. You guys are absolute legends, and thanks for coming all this way to join us. You guys were too easy to have on board, and yeah, we had a lot of fun. I hope we didn't bother you too much with the cameras, and you had fun as well, and hopefully we'll see you in the US. Cheerio for now. Wait, before you go, it would be great if you could like the video and also leave us a comment, because that really helps us out a lot. Thank you everyone for watching. Bye. Wait, don't go yet. I have more to tell you. Look at my jellyfish sting, seriously. It's just not healing. I've tried everything, coconut oil, rose hip, the lot. It's just inflamed and it's really sore. And I complain about it every day. And I'm not gonna stop until it's healed. Bye.